Parvati, come on out.
I have to win this time. It's my second time. I'm not coming back here to starve and be miserable. Outwardly, yeah, I'm still going to be flirty, but I'm playing smart this time.
I've put us in an alliance without you being there.
I would absolutely say that my game was a lot more cutthroat.
Ozzy.
All the girls are coming together and spinning the guys around as much as we can, and then we're devouring them. I don't feel like I could have played this game better, and I feel like I can stand up tall and be like, I am a survivor.
Fantastic group. Let's start by congratulating our winner, Parvati. Nice job. You said it yourself when you came in.
Oh, God, no. I wasn't going to start playing in the beginning. I was going to fly under the radar and play the flirt and let everyone underestimate me. Jonathan.
Tanner.
Outed me and said, this girl's a threat. We got to get rid of her. And I was like, okay, I got to start playing. Got my head in the game and started making moves.
When did the idea for the Women's Alliance first come to you? You guys.
Honestly, I came up with that when we had the switch up. I didn't have the numbers anymore, and I saw that Nat and Alexis were pretty unbreakable. So I pulled them in, and then I said, there's no way I can beat Ozzy and James, so we got the women together.
Was the biggest move for you bringing in Alexis and Natalie?
I would say, yeah. With the women that I brought together, we had this game on lock. Like, these girls, I couldn't have done it without the girls that I was with, because everyone played their part. Everyone was so brilliant at manipulating and getting in people's heads and ruining people, basically.
Well, it also seemed, Parvati, from a strategic point of view, you bring in Alexis and Natalie while Amanda's not around. You now have two girls on one side. Yeah. You have Sri and Amanda on the other.
Yeah, I mean, that was also in my mind. I was, you know, the pinnacle of that alliance. And I knew that Alexis and Natalie felt more loyal to me, and Sri and Amanda felt more loyal to me. So however the chips fell, I knew I was in a safe spot.
Amanda, alliances made it to the end.
Yeah.
Which is pretty. You had a few weeks to recover from the bites, and you went back out.
And it's just, you know, you have trust issues, and you just, you know, it's hard. It's really hard.
And what does it feel like?
From there, just, it's up to the jury.
I mean, kinda. I mean,
did you know it was gonna work?
Kinda. I mean, you can, because I knew it wouldn't work for him.
So you had the right group of guys at the right.
Actually, I knew going.
Alexis, you're the only.
A little while for your heart.
The art of the blind side. 13th person voted out.
Ozzy.
I probably would have played it, but you know, I went. I knew I needed to trust more than I was trusting in Cook Island, and it, you know, it's. But at this point, you know, I've forgiven, and I'm over it, and it's she.
So the relationship is healed.
Yeah.
All right, Jason. Themselves in the Survivor Hall of Fame for dumb moves, but they pale in comparison to Survivor fan Eric. Dumbest move ever?
Parvati.
Did the favorites have an advantage this season coming?
Within 24 hours and
take any excuse I can get.
Amy.
I want to give individual immunity to Natalie.
You officially go down as the dumbest Survivor ever.
So Eric, the tribal council where you gave up your immunity, I said at the end, that's what.
I'm alive, looking around. Game demands in the way that you need to use people like pieces to help you, the way that needs to be treated to win this game.
Parvati has a busted up lip.
Wipeout for the favorites.
First I gotta say hi to my mom who went.
Game is hard.
If you take off, just let me see, you know, your abs.
Now, Kath.
Swear to God, I never want to see again, you know.
It's love affair. Is it still on?
Well.
But you guys enjoyed following the moat. Amanda. Ozzy. Of the $100,000, courtesy of Sprint, goes to James. James. Well, one of my favorite, that Chet lasted longer than you. Well said.
Thank you.
Welcome back. Well, Survivor 17 is just around the corner. Where are we heading? Here's an exclusive look at our next location. On the early show on CBS, and we'll receive her check for $1 million.